The old Apache stood and he looked toward the hills of Mexico. And he thought of the days of his youth many, many years ago. When he rode with a band that was led by a man that they called the Great Geronimo. The old Apache thought of the braves that had fallen by his side. And he thought of the day that they told him Geronimo had died. Then he turned and he looked at the great open sky and he brushed away a tear from his eye. The old Apache's face was as lined as the Great Canyon wall. And he stood very still as he listened to a wild eagle's call. Then he slowly moved away and the evening shadows gray seemed to take him in their arms and that was all. So now when I look at the clouds in the evening against the sky, there are times when they look like a band of warriors riding by. The old Apache I can see, and he seems to wave at me as they gallop out of sight across the sky. As they gallop out of sight across the sky. As they gallop out of sight across the sky. Everybody knew Will of the Oologah country, where the skies are clear and the prairies wide, and he roped all the world with the ring of his laughter, but nobody how far he would ride. Once a boy was born in Cherokee land, Will Rogers was his name, and the range he rode was the whole wide world as he roped his way to fame, as he roped his way to fame. Sage loved rich and poor, he knew the ways of state. When his life was done under midnight sun, he was numbered with the great. He was numbered with the great. Everybody knew Will of the Oologah country, where the skies are clear and the prairies wide, and he roped all the world with the ring of his laughter, but nobody knew how far he would ride. Every golden fall at the round of call in Claremore town today, they talk of Will who spoke no ill of the ones who came his way, of the ones who came his way. Everybody knew Will of the Oologah country, where the skies are clear and the prairies wide, and he roped all the world with the ring of his laughter, but nobody knew how far he would ride. nobody knew how far he'd